Have you heard of EU-Citizen.Science? The EU-Citizen.Science platform is a knowledge hub for citizen science in Europe. From 2019 to 2021, 23 organisations from 14 countries joined forces to propel citizen science into the mainstream, promoting collaboration and mutual learning between citizens, practitioners, policymakers, scientists and journalists. Entirely powered by the citizen science community, the website is packed full of resources to help anybody interested in citizen science share knowledge, tools and best practices. Content is moderated to ensure our catalogue provides reliable, high-quality material. The platform offers a wide variety of relevant training courses, from using storytelling methods to communicate your project to addressing ethical questions. Our partners and contributors have developed over 20 multi-format modules, and at least 10 more are on the way. These modules will guide users through a host of key topics not covered by citizen science courses elsewhere. EU Citizen Science has successfully brought together a vast array of stakeholders and engaged with journalists, policymakers, and professionals from a variety of other fields. We've collaborated closely with other European citizen science projects and have provided a space for national platforms to link up using the EU Citizen Science website functionalities. But EU Citizen Science is not just about the platform. We have organised a host of international events in collaboration with other European citizen science projects to actively advance and raise awareness of citizen science. More than 330 people took part in a collaborative exercise to define citizen science, which resulted in the publication of ECSES Characteristics of Citizen Science. And 170 participants joined our event Citizen Science for Policy Across Europe, where representatives from ministries from all over Europe explored the potential of communities and the public to inform policy. A growing community of people is now active in the citizen science world, and you can be part of it. Join us.